So here's one of these sets that I was describing, where we got a Merton box. Not quite on a running pole set, but my son and his uncle rigged this one up. As you can see, maybe I'll zoom in here. You can see there's a snare right there, and she's knocked down. Oftentimes lynx will come over and they'll circle underneath your box. I don't know if that's what happened here or not, but till the next set.